by three.
You guys do have to fix this. You don't have any. You guys got to get off.
Okay.
I'm kidding. I'm going to get you some glasses.
Do you have any questions for me?
Not at all.
Enjoy the ride, okay?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Got you the mask.
Okay. Yeah, we know.
Thank you. Leo will be there in about 8 minutes. Door to close.
I'm always Street. Watch that red light train. Take your right and go over to the road.
Thank you.
our next stop is South Capitol. In approximately 10 minutes.
Into Santa Fe, we're getting in early. We haven't had, there's not many people at the station, so we just go. So we're supposed to be there at 11:16. We might be earlier than that. I'm bringing us in early. I already let him know. He said that's fine. He said when we exactly pull into the station to give him a call. Since I'm the one bringing this in, I'm actually at the controls right now. Alright. I think I might try for the 4:15 train. If not, then the 504. Alright. And you said go ahead and get food, right, Mom, like you said? If I can get the 4:15 in time, yes. Right, but they said they have someone who possibly can do the 504 for me. But I would have to talk to the crew and stuff when they come in. Yeah, we're going to eat at the Plaza. We're not going to eat at Museum Hill.
Passengers, South Capitol coming up. At this stop, both sides of the train will be opening. Again, both east and west side of the train doors will be opening. This is six stop, we don't know the train. Watch that. Thank you for entering Cobra River Express, South Capitol.
I
open up. Okay, I need one of the crew to come back here and shut the door. Car closest to the engine.